You're quiet. Not thinking of throwing another axe at my head, are you?
No. I'm just not compelled to feel silence like you are.
Good.